Thank you very much. The Birth of the Cool by Miles Davis was released by Capitol Records in 1957. And the song Move, which is one of the prominent tracks on the album, was arranged by Denzel Best, who was a bebop drummer at the time, back in the 50s and the 60s. And on this chart, we're going to feature our entire trumpet section, starting with Tyler, working our way down the line, fitting for our Miles chart. So we hope you enjoy Miles Davis, Move.